First, you're going to want to take the cassette apart. Remove the tape from the case. Cut one end of the tape at 90 degrees. Measure the tape at 21.9 centimeters or 8 5/8 inch. Cut the other end at 90 degrees. Cut a small piece of clear tape. Attach the tape to the back side of the tape loop. Attach the other end of the tape to complete the loop. Place the tape loop in the cassette. Now put the cassette tape back together. And that is how you build a tape loop.